Bells ring for the dead, but you wanna be alive instead. On the beach with your bitch that deep in a ditch with a tombstone over your head. So next time think twice before you accept the fight. Without no mercy, and when you meet me, it's the end of your blood clot life. USKA champion.
Body's still open. He's taking them right and left. It's hurting him.
And he's going to get the count. This could be all over. One more sustained attack.
After three very hard-fought rounds, we have unanimous decision. And the dream is back on.
Let's go, let's get him. Bells ring for the dead. But you wanna be alive instead. On the beach with a bitch not deep in a ditch with a tombstone over your head. So next time think twice before you accept the fight. Without no mercy, and when you meet me, it's the end of your blood clot life. USKA champion.
Oh, beautiful counter. Textbook counter to the roundhouse.
Absolutely, especially from the southpaw stance here.
But we have a new ICO super middleweight European champion by way of unanimous decision. He's from the blue corner, Tyrone the Punisher Power Jr.
Orthodox
neck. Beautiful, beautiful left uppercut. I told you Crossland had a lead left uppercut. I told you it was dangerous. Textbook.
And again, thrown from such an unorthodox angle. He switched to the left, switched to the right, then threw the uppercut. It's all over. And
but we do have the ICO super middleweight champion of the world by way of KO. In round three, he's from the